I'm Kate, and I spent November here in Fish Factory, and I created some music here. I think I always loved music, and I think I have been experimenting with the sound and like singing in a band for many years. But the things that I am doing here, they are from a personal project, and this is quite new for me. And I think I really like to create like some soundscapes and different layers of voices and experiment with my voice, and I like the beauty in the music. And I also like that you can put all your emotions inside the music, so I think it's just a way of being. I didn't Google the place, I didn't know anything about this place before I came here, and I didn't create anything, so I just wanted to come here and really like start from the beginning without like any aspirations or any special plan. I think the time here was really inspiring, and I think it was like an experiment for me to come here just to take like the whole month in this quite isolated place and just to have like all the time in the world to do whatever I want. And I also think that I wanted to know how much I am influenced by my surrounding and how much like place where are you living really influences you. And I think when I first decided to come here in Iceland, as I had some kind of idea which kind of music I'm going to make here, and I thought that it will be like super slow and super calm and like very dark and almost like meditative. But and I also think that you can find everything here like this. But I also found some like very nice sunrises, like lots of pink and purple colors in the nature, and I think the sounds that they are like much more warmer than I first thought that they would be. And I think the place is like really good to create something, because yeah, you have this all this isolation, but still you are going to meet some new people, and I think that people are really inspiring, and you are collecting some new ideas, or like and I think you can also like travel through people, because you are like hearing their stories about your country, or like what they did when they were young and which concerts they visited, and it's like traveling through different countries and different times and so on. And I think here also you have so much free time that you normally don't have, and I think I did some things that I normally don't do at home. Like for example, I came here and I just listened like one record from the beginning until the end, and I didn't do anything else while I was listening to the record. I was just listening to it, and I think like during the daily life normally you don't do it anymore. You put some music on, but it's always in the background. So